Hello, everybody. Dr. K here. Today, I want to talk to you from Matthew 5 and 6. It's blessed are those who hunger and thirst after righteousness, for they shall be filled, or they shall be satisfied. I know in this time that we are living that all of us should be hungering and thirsting for what is right in the sight of God. We should be praying for what is right in the sight of God. Join the movement, hungering and thirst for righteousness.